You might need the front radiator, though. That thing is destroyed. Yeah, you see the 10 of Amarola got a little bit too low, maybe got into that dirtle.
Well, Golovic moved up just a little bit right there and gave him a little bit of room to get his nose in there. He tried it, just not enough. Got up on that dirtle, like he said, and spun out. You can see he was looking underneath of him. I don't think
that was actually Stuart Friesen. He was trying to get underneath.
Hopefully that was Golovic that he hit.
It's a 38 of...
Oh, and here's the leader. Look at him sneak through. Just barely.